it's red.
Red color, perfect. Now go for this next color.
It's green.
Green color, perfect. Go for this.
Yellow.
Yellow color, perfect. Go for next.
Blue.
Blue color, perfect. Now I'm going to repeat some color. Let me see if you can recognize it.
Green.
Yeah, it's green color, perfect. Now I'm giving you the card in your hands. There are two colors in this card. Try to find out which side which color.
Is this white?
Yeah, perfect. Go to the other side.
Is there light green though?
Yes. If you can find out some written parts, where is the written part? Yeah, perfect. You are perfect. Perfectly right. Perfect right. I can clap for you. Good, good. Excellent. Excellent. Or you can say that. See, in this card, there is no engraving. If I can show it. If any card is having any engraving, it can be felt by touching it that there is engraving. Say, for example, if this part, it is having a clear engraving. No, like
any other card.
But if this card does not have having... does not have any kind of engraving. It is written on the plane itself. No, there is. It is visible on my mobile. So it is very clearly understood that the written part is not having engraving, but still he can recognize color as well as something is written there. So it indicates that his pineal gland has been activated. May not be like to high extent, but at least to some extent,
yeah, it is initial some stage. Some vibration has taken place.
So activation has taken place and
good.
Great work. Thanks and congratulations.